Welcome to Learn to Play Sitar, Volume 2. In this section, we will be presenting the definition of meaned with examples in Rag Yaman. We are also going to learn a Sur Geet in Rag Bhopali, in which we will have Taans and Tihai. Finally, we are going to see a composition in Rag Kafi. This DVD for learning Sitar will be presented by a renowned sitar player, Sivaramakrishna Rao, disciple of late Ustad Ahmed Hussein Khan.
Namaskar. I take immense pleasure in welcoming you for this audiovisual presentation of Learn to Play Sitar Volume 2. I hope you would have witnessed the first volume of this series. In the first volume, we understood the instrument, sitar, its origin and evolution, construction and parts of sitar, and some basic lessons called paltas in Raga Yamani. We also learnt a few fingering techniques. I hope the first volume would have been helpful in understanding the basics and getting introduced to the fundamentals. In the second volume, we shall try to learn a few composition or gat in Rag Bhopali. In this presentation, I will be supported by my students Sri Ram Vijay Raghavan, Ranjani and Naren. Before starting to learning the composition, I would like to brief you about the mean or glide, which is very important technique in playing the sitar. In Indian classical music system, the aim of an instrumental music is to produce an vocal effect. In other words, instrument should be played in such a way to replicate the vocal singing. For example, the phrase in vocals ni re ga. In the instrumental, the notes is ni re ga. If we play like this, we don't get the vocal effect. We have to play. Using the meaned, that is glide, we have to pull the re to ga. This difference is accomplished by what is called as meaned, meaning glide, that is pulling the playing strings of a given fret with the left hand fingers. From one position to the other, so that the next note of a given raga is played on the same fret. Keeping this in mind, we shall proceed to the first lesson. The first lesson we are going to learn is a Sur Geet in Raga Bhopali. Rag Bhopali is a pentatonic raga with arohi sa ri ga pa da sa, and avarohi is
sa da pa ga ri sa.
Students, can you repeat it?
Sa.
In this raga,
sa ri,
ri is tivar, ri tu,
ga,
gandhar, ga is shuddha gandhar, pa is common note,
da,
shuddha daivat,
sa da pa ga.
Bhupali is an evening raga and it is generally associated with bhakti and sringara rasa. In this raga, the first prominent note called vadi is ga, and second prominent note called samvadi is dha. Vadi is dha and samvadi is dha. In this raga, sur, ma and ni are varjit, meaning they are absent in this scale. Now I will play the arohi and avarohi of this raga. Now, I shall sing the composition Harkat in this raga. This composition is set to Majjale Teental, that is 16 beat per cycle. na din din da na din din da na tin tin ta na din din da. This is 16 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The gut starts at 9th beat of the 16 beat cycle. In the 16 beats,
sa sa da pa ga re sa re ga ga re ga pa da pa sa sa da pa ga re sa re ga ga re ga pa da pa.
Sa is Kali, actually the 9th beat we called as Kali, and then the sum is ga.
Sa sa da pa ga re sa re ga.
Ga is the first beat. First beat we called as sum. Can you all repeat this? Same. See, from 9th beat you have to start the gut. Na din din da na din din da.
Sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga ga ri ga pa da pa. Sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga ga ri ga pa da pa.
Second phase of the composition is called antra. Now I shall sing the antra. The antra also starts from Kali.
Ga ga pa pa da pa da da sa 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 da ri sa. Ga ga pa pa da pa da da sa 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 da ri sa. Sa ri ga ri sa sa da pa. Sa da pa ga ri sa sa ri ga ri sa sa da pa sa da pa ga ri sa 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 da pa ga ri sa ri sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga ga ri ga pa da pa.
Now students are going to sing the gat and antra. Na din din da na din din da
sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga ga ri ga pa da pa sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga ga ri ga pa da pa.
Antra
ga ga pa pa da pa da da
sa 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 da ri sa
ga ga pa pa da pa da da sa 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 da ri sa sa ri ga ri sa sa da pa sa da pa ga ri sa.
Fine, again.
Sa ri ga ri sa sa da pa sa da pa ga ri sa 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 da pa ga ri sa ri sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga. Sa sa da pa ga ri sa ri ga ga ri ga pa da pa.
Now I shall play the gat and antra.
Same.
No, see?
Thank you.
Now I'm going to teach the first tan.
Thank you.
Students, can you repeat the same? First I will sing the tan and you can repeat the same.
Pa da da pa ga pa pa ga ri ga ga ri sa ri ri sa.
Riga pa da sa da, ga pa da sa ri sa da sa da pa.